90-88 Spurs lead. We're down to 20 seconds left as Parker again yo-yos the dribble.
Parker now goes left side, stops high in that point. Bosch will pick up Parker.
Parker on the drive, nearly lost it, still dribbling.
Parker fell down, comes up with it again.
With two to shoot. Just gets it off in time, and he banks it in!
He fumbled, bumbled, and stumbled, and he wound up getting the basket anyway.
What a shot from Parker!
That is not the way Greg Popovich threw up that play. Parker stumbled all over the place. His only option was to throw one up from outside the lane on the right side, and he somehow banked it in.
The Heat did everything right. The defense was stifling there, and he fumbled the ball on a reach-in. Looked like the clock was going to go off.
Ava Parker had no chance to get the shot up.
It was very, very close.
Not only did he recover from the floor, Tony Parker ducked under LeBron James to bank that shot in.
5.2 left. Spurs lead by 4.